Hi everybody and welcome back to Calm Your Dog. Now I'm Leah and this is a very, very tired Milo, and today I'm here to talk to you guys about a few facts about a particular dog breed. And today we're going to be doing our video all about poodles. Now if you guys don't know, poodles are the most fun, energetic and loving dog breed out there, so I'm really excited to be able to show you guys and talk to you guys about a few facts about those. So if you do want to learn a little bit more, please do stay tuned. Also let me know down below in the comments any other facts that you guys know about them as well. We'd absolutely love hearing what you guys have to say, so drop those in the comments and let's just get started. So one of the first facts that a lot of people believe is that there are three different types of poodles. There is the standard poodle, the miniature poodle and also the toy poodle as well. But in fact there are actually five different types of poodles. The three that I've just spoke about, standard poodle, miniature and also toy. But there is also the teacup poodle and also the, I can never pronounce this word, clean poodle. But there actually are five different types of poodles. Have you guys ever met any of these types of poodles? Let me know down below in the comments. My friend has actually recently got a toy poodle. I'll have to one day be able to come on here and show you guys him, because he is the cutest dog ever. He is so mischievous. And so if I ever get a chance, I'll have to show you guys. I might pop some clips. If you see some clips of a dog going crazy, that's my friend's dog. He is a little bit mental, but yeah, he is a toy poodle and they are just the cutest dog ever. Now the second fact is actually that you might not be able to believe this one, but poodles were actually used as hunting dogs in the past. Now in fact, the name of this breed, it comes from the German word Pudel or Pudelin, which means to splash. In Germany, the correct name for the breed is Pudelhund. This seems like an appropriate name since poodles used to be used as water retrieval dogs by hunters for hundreds and hundreds of years. The hunters continue to use standard poodles as working dogs throughout the world. Now, factor number three is all about their hairstyles. Now, we all know that poodles love their funky hairstyles that they have going on, but actually they were actually used for a purpose years and years ago. So don't laugh at their hairdos. The poodle cut had a purpose at one time. Modern poodle owners may now just enjoy the look of their dog's unique hairstyle, but back when poodles had to work for a living, there was a real and very practical reason for their owners to trim their dogs and the way that they trim their dogs. Poodles' hair is very, very heavy when wet. By cutting the hair off a poodle's hindquarters, it made it easier for them to swim. The poodle's hair around his lungs and heart remained long to provide protection from the cold weather. So like I said, you can really manipulate the way that your poodle can look just by changing their hairstyle. Actually, kind of with any dogs, but mostly with a poodle because their hair is just so, so thick. But that is it for today's video. Thank you all so, so much for watching. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below. And of course, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. And me and a very, very tired Milo, we'll see you next week for next week's video.